It's 4 o'clock in the morning. I've just got a very, very faint positive, I think. Think about having a very faint positive is that that just makes me think it's going wrong again.
I'm Lisa, and this is David. Like so many people, we've known the heartbreak of miscarriage.
I've just left Lisa in the hospital. It's some of the strongest emotions I've ever had. This is so important to us.
Over 5 years, we've filmed our ups.
Trying not to get too excited by the fact I just saw a baby with a heartbeat.
And our downs.
I don't even want to be pregnant anymore. I'm pregnant, but not pregnant, you know?
Up to 1 in 4 pregnancies ends in miscarriage. But we rarely talk about it.
You sort of get this impression that it's not okay to feel attached to something that is less than 12 weeks.
We want to help change that.
It makes me so scared. Something will go wrong, and there'll be these belongings here, never to be used.
This is the story of how we reached our happy ending.
Look at that! Happy baby.
Ready for the bump shot. Here we go.